fortune about it. We have managed fine without it. What now? Are we really willing to risk our precious lives for this? How can we live if we don't have food produced? Then the population will drop and we will become extinct. If Adam and Eve didn't produce, how would we be here? China has tested an anti-satellite weapon, and Russia has stated that it would not allow other states to control space and threaten its own space assets. The large spikes of helium-3 on the moon's surface could lead to militarized race to colonize the moon to secure helium-3 for nuclear fusion energy technologies based on neutronic fusion reactions in the context of deplexing hydrocarbons. Space organization may well have consequences given the link between space weapons and nuclear weapons strategy. Other space nations will follow suit. The deployment of space weapons means that the first shot in a nuclear war would be fired against these early warning satellites. How have about 10 minutes between warning. Weapons in space will lower this in certain scenarios down to seconds. This would also apply for some weapons placed in space that would be considered to be defensive, such as, say, a space-based interceptor or a counter-satellite. The stars are...
Time.